Hey friend, welcome to my farm. Go outside and take a look. You gotta kill all those creatures out there. I know it seems cruel, but trust me, they need to die. You did it. I know it doesn't seem fair, but those creatures are taking over, and I really need you to wipe them out. I knew this would happen. Those creatures multiplied overnight. They just came back. Grab that new weapon off the wall, and get out there. If you didn't notice, there's a couple water pumps out there on the farm. You can drink from them to heal yourself if you get injured. There's a meat grinder out there if you haven't noticed. It's saved my ass before. Try kicking a few body parts into the front end to get it going. Later on, it'll create all sorts of new pickups for you to keep you alive. Alright, alright. I hope you learned how to use that meat grinder today. There are other things you need to learn, but that one's pretty important. While you're out there, try and locate that power box. The electric fence should be up and running now. Check it out! Thank you. hope you remembered to use that electric fence. I hope you zapped him good. Here's a secret for you. Try shooting a pig part up in the air and keep it up there, and you might see something special. Tomorrow's a day you're not gonna want to miss, and I think it might be a good day to use that grinder. Well, I guess you deserve this. I put explosive ammo in all the weapons today. It's time for some revenge, Rambo style. How was that for some fun, huh? It's days like these that I can almost forget about this pitchfork in my gut. There's more than one way to kill those creatures out there. You can melee them in the side of the head, knock them out cold. You can blow them up, and you can zap them with that fence. You got a lot of options. Try some. want to scare you, but I think things are going to get a little bit more tough on you. So don't start crying. You got skills, I'll give you that. Blah, blah, blah. I could go on and talk all about myself, but just get out there, do your job. You're bound to run into things you've never seen before in your life out there. So buckle down and get ready. I heard an awful lot of noise out there last night. Oh well, let me get that door for you. Thank you. out there last night. Oh well, let me get that door for you. Great shots will usually save your ass. But just remember, choosing the right weapon is also important. You definitely don't want to go out there with just a pistol. Well, get out there and have some fun. And don't let me hold you back.
I'm the needy, greedy piggy. And I'm just gonna keep on talking about myself and my big fat head until you shoot me down and gut me to die. Blah, blah, blah. I will talk to you until you're sick of hearing my stupid voice.
Ah!
Wow! If I could get off this wall, I would shake your hand, mister. Awesome! Make sure you try out that new shotgun. Be careful, though. That's my favorite weapon. Don't you dare mess it up. Now who's your favorite farmer? Huh? What's that? I am. That shotgun's not great at long ranges, but it obliterates anything that's close by. Just remember, every creature has a weakness. Quick and simple way of killing it dead. Don't just shoot it in the face 100 times like you do to me every single morning. Try something creative. You did it. Yeah, I unlocked that barn door, because I knew you did it. I knew they were all dead out there. Slow your ass down. Why are you in such a hurry anyway? Do you have a death wish or something? Thank you. hope you learned something today. If not, you just got lucky. Hey, choose your weapon carefully, because I'm not letting you back in until they're all dead. And I mean dead. Dead, dead, dead. Are they all dead yet? Did you kill them all yet? Dead. You know what I mean, right? Worst creatures seem to come out at night. Well, thanks again, killing all those unnatural bastards. If you don't mind being a chicken shit, go ahead and set up camp by that water pump. You might just survive a little longer. Wait. Do you hear that? I think I hear something. Nah. It's all quiet out there. You know why? 'Cause they're all dead. Could you be any more awesome? If you manage to make it through today, and you make it back in here, I guarantee there'll be a surprise waiting for you. Back so soon? You really know how to handle yourself out there. Well, let's say you try out that new weapon tomorrow. Here's what you've been waiting for. It's Revenge Day. Now, go out there and send all those sons of bitches straight to hell. Good job, but don't get too confident. Those bastards can still kill you. Don't forget that. I can already tell you're in for a world of shit today. Now get out of my face. Go do your job. That's what I thought. Now it's a regular boneyard out there. Huh. Keep up the good work. Feels a bit like the quiet before the storm today. Can't hear anything going on outside this barn. So good luck out there. Thank you. Well, that was uneventful. I was expecting something much, much more. Okay, let's move on. I have a feeling you're in for one rough day. It's a shame about Princess. She was our prize pig for 3 years in a row. Now she's grown into the ugliest, shittiest, massive pile of waste you ever saw. Even worse than my ex-wife. So go make her suffer.
Thank you.
One word, princess. It's ironic because she grew up to be anything but royalty. Now she's a disgusting pile of guts, shit, and vomit, and you made sure of that. Congrats.